Welcome to our third meditation post-embryo transfer. So this is the day you've just have done your transfer. You probably have come home or somewhere that you're comfortable. And this meditation is to support you really relax after your transfer. So for this one, I really invite you to lay down, maybe on your bed or a couch. Get really comfortable. Find some props like pillows and blankets and take a moment to really find a restful position. And for this meditation, I also highly recommend if you can gently soften your eyes and let them rest and just close your eyes. Begin by taking a few breaths and just notice your body. Notice that your body is in touch with the earth. Your whole back, feel into your whole back. And bring a deep sense of that you've arrived. You're here, there's nothing to do, nowhere to go. This moment is for you to deeply relax and rest. So begin by placing your left hand gently over your heart center. And just notice your heartbeat or feel into your heartbeat. And gently place your right hand over your lower abdomen, right over your womb. And just feel into your womb. Feel into your breath as your belly is rising and falling. And really let go with a big sigh of exhalation. The transfer is done. All the efforts that you've put right now is over and you get to really relax. In Eastern medicine, there's energetic pathways between heart and womb. Just go ahead and feel into that between your heart and your womb. Now gently bring your awareness to your heart center by inviting a presence of a loved one or a group of loved ones in your life. Bring that presence in your heart and feel into that deep, deep, unconditional love feeling in your heart. You can also bring a moment, a beautiful moment, a beautiful memory in your heart as well that inspires a deep sense of joy. With each breath in, let your heart fills with deep love and joy. And let that energy just expand in your heart and fill your whole entire body. There's nothing to do, nowhere to go, but just breathe. Breathe through this knowing. Breathe through your heart. With each breath in, invite a deep sense of gratitude for this very moment, for this very day, for this very special day. And with each breath out, just go ahead and release. release any tension that may be still present in your body from the transfer. Breathing in, I'm grateful for today. Breathing out, I am relieved this part is over. Breathing in, I feel a sense of calm, knowing my embryo is safely placed in my womb. And with that knowing, I breathe out with ease. Breathing in, I invite hope. And breathing out, I am delighted for this moment and relieved. As I breathe in, I feel into my womb. And as I breathe out, I tap into a sense of calm in my whole body. As I breathe in, I invite a deep sense of gratitude for this moment today. And with my breath out, I invite peace of mind. So I invite you to continue with three more gentle deep breath in and deep breath out. And whenever you're ready, gently open your eyes, take a look around you. And actually, I invite you to rest. Take a moment to just stay where you are. If you have nothing else planned, just stay and do some deep breathing and enjoy the rest of your day.